climbing Everest is a physical and mental marathon.
As a Sherpa, that's how we live, working as a guide.
Pasang Lhamu spoke of herself as representing the Sherpa community, but also representing Nepali women. That must have turned some people's world upside down.
I think my mom was so ahead of her time.
The day she went for a summit, all of a sudden the weather was changed.